its first photo shoot.
Roll it.
Let's get ready to rumble.
There's a new team in town that's sure to keep it hot in SoFlo.
10 teams all around the country, and Miami is the newest expansion team, and we're part of the Eastern Conference.
The Miami Caliente are ready to bring the heat to the Lingerie Football League.
It's 7-on-7, and it's obviously a shorter game, but we definitely are out there tackling each other.
Straight football, it's contact, it's tough, it's aggressive, everyone's going to want to win.
It's a spin-off from the annual Lingerie Bowl, a successful pay-per-view event played during the NFL Super Bowl.
Because you got a group of gorgeous women that are all athletic, but we all have not necessarily ever played lingerie football before.
And these female footballers are looking forward to a full contact season in 2009.
Have you done anything like this before?
No, which is what makes it even more exciting. I love football, I love the action, I've boxed before, so kind of a little bit of contact sport, but never something like this.
Let's take a closer look at the uniform. We've got the bra top and the boy short with the number on the front and on the back, but what really makes the uniform is the choker and leg garter. So the attire may have a different kind of padding.
If we're gonna play looking like this, I think it'll attract some attention.
But the Miami Caliente claim they're the real deal.
Kick butt with every single game and be on the Super Bowl and win.
We're really kind of breaking a stereotype here that, you know, prissy girls aren't so, you know, prissy.
Go Gridiron Girls. Aubrey Aquino for Deco Drive.